Hello and welcome everyone to a new ProtoFab video. My name is Damon, and as promised, here is another inside view behind the scenes of industrial 3D printing. Many people wonder about the real-life applications of industrial 3D printing. Some of you might know that 3D printing has been revolutionizing industries such as dentistry, automotive, and aerospace. But 3D printing is having a major impact in places not everyone might expect. An example for this is the shoe industry, exactly what we came here for today to show you. Let's explore together how one of China's biggest footwear brands is implementing 3D printing at the core of their design process. Welcome to Qiaodan. I'm standing here with the general manager, Bill Wang. Hi, Bill. Thank you very much for having us here today.
Hi, nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you too. 你好.
你好.
你好. 我想问一下,你们引用了我们的 3D 打印机已经多久了?
大约有一年半的时间了。那在这个时间段,引用在哪一些方面? 我们主要是用在大底、中底开发阶段,还有的部分就是鞋面的TPU片料。
那个也是使用
3D 打印来直接印在我们的样品上。哇，理解理解。那
3D 打印机之前是怎么用的？3D
打印之前我们要开幕模，然后要讨论，然后要再去做样品。那这样子的话，这个时间会花得很长。那时间差大概多少？大概我们如果用使用带木的话，大概要15天的时间。
3D 打印啊，那 3D
打印大概会在3到4天的时间。哇，这个真的，对这个对我们有很大的帮助。肯定是，对，肯定是。那你们对未来有什么希望
？3D
打印机会怎么进步？那对未来的 3D 打印的话，我们希望说能够更接近实际的橡胶跟 EVA。那这样子的话，我们就可以把它直接用来做客户的体验试穿。
那我跟你一样，也希望在未来我们可以发明这样的材料。多谢你，感谢你的时间。谢谢。Now Bill's guys are going to take us through the design process of their newest running shoe model. So now I'm here with the manager of the 3D design department, Mr. Lu. Hello, Mr. Lu.
Hello.
我想问一下。 王总刚刚说3D 打印机对你们有很多的优势，比如说时间的优势。那我想问一下，3D
打印的过程大概有多久？打印的时间基本上在8到10个小时左右。8到10个小时，那你们说的那个3天还包括什么部分？就是从设计图，然后到我们的3D 打印样品出来整体的时间。啊，整体的时间，理解。那除了这个节省时间的优势，还有什么其他的优势？其他的3D 打印机，首先它是在我们的 3D 部门里面，就是说内部的产品出来之后，我们能直接的去应用。如果说是像这种以前的使用带木的这种的话，它是要通过到模具厂沟通起来不方便。另外一种的话，就是说，这种带木它的加工方式，像这种结构的话。 CNC 它前期需要编程，然后加工的话，CNC加工也非常不好加工，需要非常长的时间。是这样，理解。那你们一个月应用这个设备大概多少次？我们一个月基本上会用到50多次。50多次，对。
哇，真的不少。好，多谢你了，感谢你的时间。谢谢。好。OK, let's summarize what we learned today. Previously, the shoe industry had to use wooden molds for their outsole prototypes, which were then replaced by these epoxy molds. These take around 15 days and the jobs have to be outsourced. Now, with 3D printing, this can all be done in-house with the same accuracy and much faster. The whole job can be done in 3 instead of 15 days. So the whole process from design to finished product has become significantly more efficient and economical. Thank you very much for watching, everyone. I will show you more behind-the-scenes views of industrial 3D printing I hope to see you next time. Bye.